This tune is called Tam Lynn's, and it's probably one of the more advanced tunes that I teach at the moment. We use a lot of finger tunneling, so the fingers have to be over the string enough so that you're not going to hit the open D, and you'll see what I mean. I'll play it nice and slow.